we're hampered more by misperceptions and misunderstandings than anything in the learning process for girls with Rett syndrome. The ability to create a technology-based platform where we could provide systematic training for what to do with a child with Rett syndrome from the time they're first diagnosed to when they are an adult.
That is so cute.
Oh my gosh, you are so smart.